ahead to James Neal. One-on-one on Spies, and now he's got a teammate in front. That's Fisher going to the net. He scores! Lack gambled with the poke check, and Lack lost, and it's 4-1.
The Canucks are trying to press the issue here, but James Neal just makes such a nice play. Lucas Spies is over on Neal. Spies thinks that Fisher's covered, but Yannick Hansen can't get back in time. I'm sure Spies looked up and said, whoa,